Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I am Louise, this is Sewing Daze, and as you can tell, today I am not at the shop. I'm actually in a very, very cold Woodbridge, Virginia in the USA. I am visiting friends and they have just dropped me off outside one of my favorite places to visit in the US, Joann's Fabrics. So we're gonna go and do some shopping in there today.
Whoa, Louise, hold up. Let me catch you guys up on how I got here.
Will be at gate 16, but double check.
Okay, perfect, thank you.
Okay, morning guys, I am at Heathrow. I am at Terminal 3. I am getting ready to board a flight to JFK, and then later on I will be getting another flight to Washington. So basically, I haven't seen my best friend for 3 years, and I am so ready to go and see her. With everything COVID, I haven't seen her. I missed her wedding. Yeah, it was not ideal. Today, it is now 7:09 a.m. I'm through security and I will be getting on my flight, which leaves at 9 o'clock. But the reason I'm telling you guys this is because I'm taking you with me and we're gonna go fabric shopping. So I am in the US for about a week, so there'll be plenty of time to head to all the craft shops and go from there. But 4 hours sleep, I've got 16 hours ahead of me, but yeah, we'll get there. Woo!
Wonderful, straight down here, welcome aboard.
Perfect, thank
you. Hi guys. So I am now at JFK. I am waiting for my flight to Washington. I am so excited. I worked out on the plane. It's over 1,200 days since I saw her. I am so ready. Just need the plane to hurry up now.
Yay, my case made it.
Liz!
So I'm in the car and
I'm in your mom's car.
I apologize for all of the English accents in this video.
I made it, guys. I was gonna record me seeing the team for the first time, but I just got too excited. But we're here. Ta-da! Olivia and Skylar, and I got balloons. Yay! So I'm here. I've been up for 17 hours so far, and we've got about an hour and a half back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So you're getting donuts.
But I'm getting
So win-win. I'll be full of sugar then and I won't want to sleep. That's a lie. I could sleep standing up right now.
Now you guys are up to speed, let's get shopping.
I went to Michael's yesterday, so I'm going to put that little clip in here in just 1 second, and then we're going to head into Joann's. We're gonna head into Joann's.
Here we go. This is what we've all been waiting for. I mean,
also guys, I forgot to say, it's Black Friday weekend, so I'm the Saturday after Black Friday. So a lot of stuff's 50% off. This is gonna be dangerous.
I literally don't know where to start.
There's also loads of Christmas fabric that I've just spotted over there, so I'm gonna go slowly.
Just for a bit of price context, this one is $9, so it's about $6.50 a meter, which is nuts.
I'm also getting some very strange looks for being an English person vlogging in the middle of Virginia.
but oh well. I need some sprinkles. Look at them. I don't know what I'm ever going to do with it, but I need sprinkles.
Kind of want a bit of everything. Probably not going to fit in my case though. Definitely won't be under the luggage allowance. They all have all this fleece as well. I literally don't know. Oh, I've just had some spoilers. I've just seen some of the licensed stuff. This is too much. This is too much. I'm having a lovely time. This is why I made my friends drop me off and then go and do something else, because I'm going to be here a while. And yeah, it's a lot. I mean, this doesn't shout America. Don't know what will. Can't decide if they're super tacky or I really love them. There's so much to look at. So I've just found these. We stock these at sewing days. So if you want them, look, they have them here as well. These ones we stock too. So I'm literally across the pond and I found this stuff. Amazing. Also, they have mini jelly rolls here, which I know a lot of you guys have been asking for, but they're so difficult to get at the moment. So I'll see what I can find. Oh, look at this one. Look at this rainbow one. I can't tell if I absolutely love this or I really hate it. Do you know what I mean? This is nice. I feel like I want to get some pens and colour it in. Maybe I'll get a bit of that.
This is just too exciting. I literally don't even know what I'm looking at anymore. I'm a little bit overwhelmed, but right now I'm heading to the Christmas section.
Christmas avocados? Of course. This is so cute. I am definitely getting a bit of this. Oh my gosh, it's adorable. And it is only $8 a meter, so £6. So nice. Oh, I like this too. That's really pretty. This is lovely. Maybe I need some of this. So this is already sewn and it's absolutely beautiful. And then on this side, it's kind of like a plush kind of thing, like a dimple fleece, if you've ever used that. And it's already done, so you would just have to edge it. I think I need some. Oh, I don't know what to do. I literally want to buy one of everything. This is a little bit overwhelming. I'm gonna have to be very well behaved now. I need to think about this. So far I've done about a quarter of the shop. It's absolutely huge. So it won't be too long and then I'll head around to the other things. They have different storages, they have yarns, they have all sorts of things. So we'll get there. They also have like padded quilt backs, which are really cool. So they're already like quilt sandwiches made up. So you could just put some binding on it if you wanted to. Ooh, I like this. What do I need this for? $20 a meter, so plus tax, £12-13. It's beautiful. I don't know what I need it for though. They have lots of what we would call wincier or brush cotton. They call it flannel over here, and it's just beautiful. I'm gonna have to be very, very careful here not to spend £1 million. Oh, this is pretty too. Oh, that feels really nice. So these are really cool. They're a little bit cheating, but you can buy pre-made quilts. So it's already pieces, squares put together. So like they have this one with the animals on. They have a pink one, they have a blue one, and then over here they have this one. So it's basically like a panel, except you buy it by the on the roll, and it's all already sewn together rather than just a panel being printed. They're already sewn. They're pretty clever. I think they're only $25 per panel, square meter, whatever it is. Yard, not meters, we're not working in meters today. Yard. So I don't think that's actually that bad compared to actually buying the stuff to make it yourself. And obviously if you want a quick project, super easy and super quick. So that's actually very, very clever. I've never seen that before. More fabric we stock at sewing days. This is so funny being however far away and finding stuff that I sell. It's super weird. They do lots of these kits. So these kits are actually really, really good. I'm tempted to get one. So basically, the two bits of fleece, one on top of the other, and you just tie the sides. There's actually no sewing in them. I found one that I really love, this one. I love about coming over here, it's always really, really good storage solutions. So they have loads of the different plastic things that will stack or fit in each other. I can actually get things like this. So they have little spokes on, and then you can put your threads in there so it keeps them all together. If that's something you would like to see, let me know and I can order them in. It's no problem at all. Same with these little bobbin boxes, so you can keep all your bobbins in it. I have one of these in the shop and they are so good. The little racks, and you keep all your threads on them, and they do a smaller size as well. So again, this is all stuff I can get in if I need to, if you'd like it. So again, leave me a comment down below and let me know. Oh, look at this, it's a pincushion. Oh my gosh, that is so good. Lights and more baskets, they would call them bins over here. Oh, this one's clever, look, it's a ribbon and it has a little gap in the top. You put the ribbon through. All comes out of here. That's clever. That's Louise approved. Oh, I really want one of these as well. They're like spinning carousels, a bit like a Lazy Susan. But they're just so expensive. I cannot justify it or get it home in my case. But if I lived here, I would for sure have one of those. We have an absolute ton of buttons. As we all know, buttons are my favorite, so I'm just gonna try not to look. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding? Do I need that? I think I need that. Oh my gosh, so these skeins are $5 for $2, which is insanely cheap, because they're normally 60 cents each. They've been absolutely demolished. Wow, happy Black Friday, everybody. And they have photo frames. And then we get to the yarn. Super clever as well. So they actually sell t-shirts and sweatshirts, so if you're going to be embroidering on them, customizing them in any way, you can actually buy them in the same store. So rather than having to go somewhere else, they're already here. Same with these shoes as well, and bandanas and stuff. It's really, really smart. Okay, so I've had a first look around scan of the shop, and I'm now gonna head back to the fabric. I'm gonna get a shopping trolley or a cart, head to the fabric and decide what I actually want to buy. This is so good. I mean, if I was a fabric. Right. This one says, cats are my favourite people.
I'm also really trying to buy for specific projects, because if I just start buying everything I like, I'm going to end up with way too much. So I'm trying to be good, but we all know me, probably won't happen.
Okay, so it's going slightly out of hand now.
Okay, so I am done. I am outside Joann's again. I am waiting for my ride and I have spent a lot of money. I got a bit crazy in the end. The girls who were cutting the fabric did not want to be there today. I had the best time and I probably could have bought one of everything, but not the best idea. When I get back, I will do a haul of everything that I got today here at Joann's and yesterday at Michael's, and you can have a look at all of it. And then if you wait to the end, I will tell you the terrifying total, how much money I've spent. Oh boy. Hi guys, Louise from the future here, just interrupting myself. So the plan was to add the haul video of everything I bought while I was away into the end of this video, but this video is already super long. So there will be a bonus video this week. It will be out sometime in the next couple of days. So to make sure you don't miss what I bought, how much I spent, and then there's also going to be some highlights from the rest of my trip, give us a thumbs up on this video, subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell. And then as soon as I post it, it will let you know that it's there. I had the best time. I look tired. I'm glad to be back, but I want to go back soon. Also, if you have enjoyed this video, which I know is slightly different, let me know and I will do more travel vlog videos as we go. Now I'm gonna hand back over to last week Louise and she can finish up the video. Next week I will be back in the shop. I don't know what I'll be doing, but I'll be home by then. I'll be back where I belong rather than over here. Have a great weekend guys, and we'll see you next week. Have a good day guys.